Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
So mobile toilets definitely need to be very, and many cities are looking at mobile toilets. Even if you go around Delhi, where I live, you'll see mobile toilets, particularly in areas like slums and so on, where you have very limited land. Now, what do you do with the waste? Again, this is where the decentralized STP, which is called an FSTP, a faecal sludge treatment plant, where you're not depending on a long pipeline or a sewer, but it's a truck which is collecting it. So that evacuation of this mobile toilet, community toilet, that process and making it a business. Now we found that at one of these trucks, for them it's not viable to travel more than 12 kilometers. So if you take Bangalore, you need to divide it into zones and license these trucks. So you supply the community toilet, you may want to charge for it, a low fee, and then you get these unregulated truck operators, start regulating them and let them earn a living out of it. It's win-win for everyone. So that's one thing which is being considered.